Let's get started with Shadow, the gaming PC in the cloud. Once you've selected your offer, all you have to do is sign in, launch Shadow, and play your games. It's that simple. First, log in. Enter all the information requested, then download the app for your OS. Here we're using the one made for macOS, but Shadow is also available for Windows, Linux, Android, iOS, Raspberry Pi, Smart TV, and even directly in your browser. After signing up, your Shadow is ready in about 30 minutes. It's a full computer in the cloud that comes with Windows pre-installed. Let's open the app and log in. From the Shadow launcher, you can adjust quality settings according to your needs, as well as connecting all of your favorite peripherals. Xbox, PlayStation, and all popular ones work flawlessly. Whether it's a headset, a controller, or a driving wheel, they're all supported. All right, let's start your Shadow. In your Shadow PC, open your web browser and download your favorite game launcher. Here we're installing Steam, but it could be the Epic Games Launcher or even Rockstar. Log in to your Steam account and access all the games you already own, with all your saves and settings, instantly. Let's download and play some Elden Ring. As we said in the beginning, your Shadow PC is also available directly in your browser on pc.shadow.tech. And you can access all your games anywhere. Let's go back in Elden Ring. Shadow even works on your iPad, iPhone, Android device, cheap PC, Chromebook, and even on your Apple TV. Shadow PC, your powerful Windows computer, ready to play anywhere.